Okay, here I'm going to give you a quick tutorial on how to chalk paint pumpkins using chalk paint and some white wax and some gold. So as you can see, I've already chalk painted my pumpkins and I used a really pretty color sea glass by Dixie, Belle. And there you go, just solid here. And then to apply the white wax, I used just a chippy brush. And I have a little bit of gold paint on it because there's still some wet paint right here on the gold, but I'll just fudge that later. Don't tell anyone. Okay, so to do this, you can see there's a little bit of blue because I have, as you can see here, some, it's not super dry in the details. I should have grabbed out my blow dryer and did that, but I didn't, so. We're just gonna go ahead and wipe our clear wax on. I did not use a clear wax first. Sometimes I would, but on this particular one, I want it to kind of look like those aged heirloom pumpkins. And you can layer your white. And where is my, oh, hold on a second. You would think I would be better prepared. So you can brush it on, and then you can kind of wipe off some of the wax. And you can use a dark wax on this too, so it doesn't have to be just a white wax, but you can see the, what happens here. So you can blend it more, or you can have more white wax here in the corners. And then to get the gold in here, I tried the gilding wax by Dixie Belle, and it gives it a really soft gold look, which I do not have on here. I ended up going over the stems with Robin Buff in the antique gold, so it's kind of a little bit of a coppery color. And